Brethren, that our sacrifice may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy church.
Do we favor on your supplication, O Lord, and in your kindness accept these your servants' offerings, that what each has offered to the Lord to the honor of your name may serve the salvation of all. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is still right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, eternal God. For when your children were scattered afar by sin, through the blood of your Son and the power of the Spirit, you gathered them again to yourself, that the people form as one by the unity of the Trinity, made the body of Christ and the temple of the Holy Spirit, might, to the praise of your manifold wisdom, be manifest as the church. And so, in company with the choirs of angels, we praise you, and with joy we proclaim. the mystery of faith. We may be always free from sin. and save from all distress. As we await the blessed hope with the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
prayer against the death penalty. Please kneel. Father, source and giver of life, we lift our hearts and voices to you. Help us to build a society that truly chooses life in all situations. Let our response be, Lord, heal our pain. For those experiencing pain and anguish because of violence and crime. For the perpetrators and victims of atrocities who both struggle with anger and hatred. For our broken world and chained by the desire for revenge. For our wounded society is led by the illusion that one must take life order to defend it. Let us say together, help us to make peace. For our country tempted to accept violent revenge. For the conviction to recognize and uphold the dignity of all people. For the wisdom to see poverty, injustice, and lack of educational and employment opportunities as likely causes of criminality. For guidance and compassion in addressing the pain of both victims and perpetrators of wrongdoing. For the fortitude to find solutions that protect the dignity of all people and bring about true reconciliation. For the inspiration to renew society on the basis of love and restorative justice. Let us pray. Father of compassion, you let your rain fall on the just and the unjust. Give us a heart like yours so that we may love as you love, even those who caused us pain. There is in our land a cry for vengeance and a hope to fill up death rows and kill offenders, but disguised as a call for justice. Let true and lasting justice bring forth. Jesus, our brother, you suffered execution in the hands of the powerful, but you did not let hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out to victims of violence so that our enduring love may heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord and giver of life, you strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to work tirelessly against state-sanctioned death and to renew society in truth, justice, love, and respect so that violence will cease and peace may prevail. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the forces of death. San Lorenzo Ruiz, San Pedro Calungsod, St. Paul the First Hermit, St. Martin, Patron of the Sea.
May the working of His heavenly gift, O Lord, we pray, take possession of our minds and bodies so that its effects and not our own desires may always prevail in us. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated for some announcements. Yung aking pungabi ng ating pong magawain. Yung kasus mo lalo na nakalipas na ko ay materyales 4,100. Yung limo para sa apat na katao sa apat na araw ay 7,000. So we have a total of 11,100. Yung pumasok na pera ay mula po sa pondo ng PBC para sa Masulang Council, 40,000. Pamilya Akaya, Akia, 1,000. Anon, 1,000. So, total collection, 42,000. Yung pong anti-disbursement, kung nakalagpas na linggo, 11,100, plus yung pong anti-deficit, malaki po yung deficit natin na nakalagpas na linggo, 31,521. So, 31,521 plus 11,100 equals 42,621. So, 42,000 minus 42,671 may deficit pa rin, pero maliit na, no? 621. So, may mga gagawin pa ako. May hindi natin sa pagkira pa na ituloy niya mga kapatid natin na may kakayanan na magbahagi para po sa ikahalos pa ng ating paparoko si pa. Yung buong dito sa altar, yung may konti pa na iwan dyan. And then, hindi po ako niya nalagyan ng crown. Sa harapan, gusto po natin na yung naigawa natin dito sa harapan na tamang may pagkain natin dito yung kaliwa at then yung hagdana. Pag-depende yun, no, sa pwede natin matugunan kung hanggang sa pero sana po matapos yung ating pag-asayos ng ating muna sa salamin dito, no? Sa altar. Hindi po muna siguro ang ayusin natin. So ito po yung mga plano natin. At itinudulog natin sa parang yung pagkapari na tayo ay kanyang tulungan. Nasa Diyos naman yun. Muli po, maraming salamat sa inyong patuloy ng pagsuporta sa aking mga programa at mga proyekto. Magsitayo po kayo. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Welcome for God's blessing. Be gracious to your people, O Lord, and do not withhold consolation on earth from those who go to strive for heaven. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Almighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.